I know how to do this. This is not that bad. Just gotta get over to the spot where I can do it. I think that might be death. I don't know. Yeah, that's death. Yep. That's fine. That was calculated. I knew that might kill me. And I'm fine with that. So, we're gonna continue. I'm gonna have to go down here again and get this armor. Nice. Okay then. Doom. Why would this gun just be in here? But whatever. Wow, so really? Press that and then you go up one to go to this gun? Shit. Shit. Get the F out of here. Now we gotta do this jump across routine. Let's get this first. I think cackle demons. What the? I think cackle demons appear, but I'm not sure. Sounds like something stupid that would happen. Guess not. Oh. Ripped. What the hell was that? Okay, you guys hit really hard. Really, really hard. That's ridiculous. Okay, we gotta move. Gotta get as much health as we can. Gotta stay alive. Alright. Where is anybody? Ooh, holy shit. He hit me hard. Look at this thing, just run circles around him. Come here, bitch. You gotta be hurt enough. That's what I thought. Come back here. Take it. Yeah? Oh, there you go. Ooh, no. Let's try this again, shall we? Toasted. Oh, let's get it. The challenge, or is it talking?
Tempered by the fires of hell, his iron will remains steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak. For he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained predator, who sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light.
Oh, look at this. All right, then. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Siege mode all the way, baby. Siege mode is so powerful. Ammo and shit over there. Now, I know from experience, I've been here like one other time on an easy mode file I was playing on, that this is no joke, even on easy. Don't moonwalk towards me. Let's get this bitch. Huh? Oh, well, never mind then. Wow. Shit. More. Oh, I shot his head right off. He hit me hard, though. He hit me real hard. Oh, take that, bitch. Cut your fucking head off. Woo! Flawless victory. Fight! I'm not going to be able to get there in time, but I did get him. Should make him soft enough so whenever I do need to go over there and kill him, he won't be so bad. There we go. Again, not so bad. You ain't getting me to fall through the floor again, fool. You really did take a lot of health off, you little bastard. Shit. There's an edge there. Did you know there's an edge there? There's an edge there. Yeah, you can fall right off. You can fall right the hell off into hell and die. Yeah. Whoopsie! Alright, let's see what we got. What can we do? What can we do? Alright. Gotta do that. Gotta do that. Three or more demons using siege mode. What? Kill three or more demons with a siege mode beam 10 times. Okay, so I gotta get three in a row 10 times. Gotcha. That wasn't siege mode. Shit. You boys have fun. Damn you. Oh well, at least I didn't die that time. Still, could have been a lot better. A lot less slop. That was certainly some slop. Look at him over there, just yucking it up. Challenge? I don't think it's a challenge.
His conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed. His prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed. And with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars.
Yeah.
Of the blood.
Uh-huh. Did that do it? Got two of them. Got three of them. Oh, armor and stuff. Look at all this. Just begging for me to take all these goodies here. That's because they know there's a lot of crap coming up. They know. They know. Eh? Did it actually just lock me out, like, just now? Really, it's forcing me to go this way, which is, like, backwards. Whatever. I see the quad damage. Makes me think I need it. Makes me think I should run towards it. What the? I was hitting him! I don't consider that. That shouldn't even have counted. I was hitting him. I was pressing the button repeatedly. What do I got? Stamina in this game? Is this Dark Souls Doom? Doom Dark Souls? What are we doing here? What are we doing? Hey, come on. Whatever. It'll work out. It'll all work out. Oh, we gotta kill off these guys. I hate these guys. There's gotta be at least a couple more of them around here. You. Oh, you. Oh, they super killed me. I need to think about that. Well, there's my head. It was empty though. There's nothing in the helmet. I saw that. The head itself was gone. All right, now we got to start thinking smarter. Got to get that quad damage later, not at the very beginning. When those mancubus show up, since they have such huge health bars, that's why I need to get it. You missed, buddy. Woo! Hello. Oh, in the back. Oh shit. The demon. One down. Nice. Oh! Run away! I did it. First try ever. Okay, so that's obviously a blatant lie, but whatever, it's still fun just the same, and I hear demonic, all kinds of demonic bullshit going on over here. Oh, it sounds terrible. It sounds terrible. Alright, where are we going? This way. We're going this way. And up. Oh. So you found the artifact there, Hayden? God, you're an asshole, robot. I just know you're a bad guy. You scream bad guyness. That's a thing, bad guyness. Blah.